Nico, you're supposed to be on the other side of her. Remember, you're blocking, okay? Y'all gotta come up faster, because the balcony can't see you. So say your line's further down the aisle. Winkies, come on. You gotta know your entrances. You guys just stay there for this time. Don't go down there anymore because they do different paths. And y'all run and follow them out her out. But run, like literally run.
Run! Run!
Let that play out. Perfect. You can go, Rachel. You can go right into it. I'll try. All around. chamber? Hurry, hurry, hurry! Keep marching. Now, Winkies that are not in this next team, you can go ahead through that door and head back to the audience. If you're in that scene, stay backstage. Because you enter, remember? Come on. Wait, you have to wait for the other Winkies. The other Winkies, where are y'all? Where are your spots? You march in.
And halt. That will be all men dismissed.
And then you leave? Yep.
Back to your watch. Back to your watch.
We'll find the girl. You keep walking. That's right. Keep walking.
Just keep saying keep marching until they're gone.
Keep marching. Keep marching.
Y'all need to close the door, too.
I knew you'd come. I just knew it.
Thanks, girl.
But how did you manage it? Hey.
Well, Jericho had the idea.
And Lion and Lion roared him down.
And Tin Man somehow knew exactly where to find you.
Toto!
Did they hurt you?
I'm all right. But we've got to get out of here. Mason,
for that part at the end of Ding Dong the Witch is Dead, that part, just go off singing. That way they can get the scene change done. All right, we will continue on into Oz's chamber. We're already in there. So, why have you come back? Go away and come back tomorrow. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Go, before I lose my temper. The great and powerful Oz has spoken.
Who are you?
Well, I am the great and powerful Wizard of Oz.
You are a very bad man.
Oh no, my dear. I'm a very good man. I'm just a very bad wizard.
Oh, you better be good enough to send Dorothy back to campus.
But you've got them. You've had them all the time.
Oh, no, we haven't.
Of course you do. Why, Scarecrow, anybody can have a brain. That's a very mediocre commodity. Back where I come from, we have universities where men can go to become great thinkers, and they have no more brains than you. But they have one thing you haven't, a diploma. Therefore, I hereby confer upon you the honorary degree of Ph.D. Doctor of Thinkology.
How can I ever thank you enough?
Well, you can't. As for you, my fine lion friend, you are under the delusion that because you run away from danger, you have no courage. You're confusing courage with wisdom. Back where I come from, we have men who are called heroes, and they have no more courage than you have, but they have one thing you haven't got, a medal. Therefore, for bravery against wicked witches, I award you the Triple Cross. You are now a member of the Legion of Courage. As for you, my galvanized tin friend, you want a heart. You don't know how lucky you are not to have one. Hearts will never be practical until they can be made unbreakable.
But I still want one.
Yes, well, back where I come from, there are men who do nothing all day but good deeds. And their hearts are no bigger than yours, but they want thing you haven't got, a testimonial.
Did you hear that? A testimonial.
Therefore, in consideration of your kindness, I present you with a small token of esteem and affection. And remember, my sentimental friend, that a heart is not judged by how much you love, but by how much you are loved by others.
Oh, it ticks.
Hey, what about Dora? I don't think there's anything in that bag for me.
The only way to get Dorothy back to Kansas is for me to take her there myself. An old Kansas man myself, premier balloonist to the Miracle Wonderland Carnival Company until one day the balloon failed to return to the fair.
It did?
Then suddenly the wind changed and the balloon floated down into the heart of this noble city, where I was instantly acclaimed Oz, the first wizard deluxe.
Oh.
And in that balloon, you and I will return to the land of E Pluribus Unum.
Did you hear that? He's going to take me home.
And here's our balloon now.
Back. You're the one who says it has to go all the way.
Alrighty, we're gonna press on and the curtain will open. Ozzyans, you're in this next little scene, so if you could go get set. You just come out from where you exited. So Rachel, can you cue 49 again?
Okay. Is that what we're doing now?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
No. Go where you exited, like on that side of the stage. Yes, come on.
Yeah.